They fought last year by the upper valley of Sanka. This year, by the high ranges of the Leek Mountains. They wash their swords and armor in the cold waves of the Tin Chiang Sea. Their horses running loose over the Tian Mountains. Long, long have they been fighting. Full 10,000 li away from home. Oh, the warlike Tartars. To them, manslaughter is plowing. Plowing earth from ancient times. In the fields of white. Bows and yellow sands. It was in vain that the Emperor of Qin built the Great Wall. Hoping to shut out those fury hordes. Where the wall stands like the Han Dynasty. The beacon fire is still burning. The beacon fires keep burning. The war would never cease. The war will never cease. The soldiers fight and die in death grapple on the battlefield. While their wounded horses throwing up their heads at the desolate sky. The grey ravens and hungry vultures tear. And carry away the long boughs of the dead. Hanging them on the twigs of lifeless trees O soldiers, fight long. Their blood varnishes the desert weeds. But the generals who lead them on, they have accomplished nothing. The green water, and the girls will row out into the South Lake to gather white lilies. The lotus blooms so charmingly that it seems to whisper and break the girls' hearts with its pale beauty.